Don't play the street one out New South. Also, for Robert Spector, an argument 2442 South Angeline Street. But 5 and 6 are arguing 2442 South Angeline.
Freeway,
Shelby.
Yeah, Harbor Air will not be responding. Unless you need them, it's just for something to go to the home.
Yeah, this is 3 Sam. Or correction, 3 Robert. 3 Robert tonight.
Yeah. Could you get a hold of somebody from the 15th? Have them give me a call on my cell phone.
206-769-3810.
Alright, thanks.
Kim down there and see what's my address is. Can you give a lot? Yeah,
I think so. Well, here you go, send it. I got it.
Yeah, we'll check the first watches. We're not going to.
Down to Robert 3's call also.
Thank you. 101-003-04 out. Robert 231 will be talking to you.
Yeah, it was 231 in the first day. Affirm, 231 in the first day. Alright, just give me about 10 minutes, I'll talk to you in here.
Should be out.
One to
sit with 3-10-32. It is now June 22nd, 03:12 in the morning. I'm Sergeant Rustis with Robert Shelby III regarding an incident that happened about 811. Driver, sir. 811-948-1000. Okay, you got involved with the
Robert's request. It's from K98N3 Robert. They need two first watch officers to respond to an incident. One to send you a suspect.
My girlfriend went over there to not make a scene. Or to pretty much just talk to me. No, he's asking a dog. Then the police got involved. And then the next thing you know, I've been guessing because my mom called the police. That they had to take somebody in. So when she figured out she had to go in, you know, she figured she had to go in the car, and she was kind of really just not messing with that. I don't know as far as her trying to hurt anybody, but I definitely saw your officer hit her. I definitely saw her hit throw a punch. After that, I can't call it.
So you don't know what she did, or you don't want to really get into what she did?
I mean, if you'd like to see it from right here, which is like the same deal I did, and I don't know what was going on other than her getting into the car, and then I see her officer with no punch.
Do you have anything else to say about this?
Who was it? You said Officer Shepard? That was the guy who got hit in the face? Okay. I don't know about the guy's job, but you know, I hear about things about taking his job to the max, but at the same time, like, you know, I don't know the man personally. But I did see, I definitely seen a fist thrown.
All right, that is the statement. All right, Brian. I'm going to say, see.
is just because
the whole UV is why you guys are here is because my mom called the UV's from that feeling. You didn't have to get that far to the point where she had to get hit. So, like, I don't know, he kept on going in the face that, like, yeah, that's my mom and all that other stuff.
Mom out here with Seven?
No.
Just you and her?
Yeah, just me and her, and then the officers came.
All right, well, hopefully we can take this one away. All right? All right, Roger. What's that? Yeah.
Download the video there.
All right. Thank you.
indicated my location, 8-7.